This isn't an ordinary fan of cards. What this is a perfect ending to any oil and water effect. There's a pop rivet in the bottom that holds these cards locked together. You can show front and back. You show that the two black are here, the two red are here, and just by doing the little magic, you have now made them alternate red-black, red-black for the perfect finished oil and water effect.